I'm not gonna blame it on you, okay, babe? Okay. I'm gonna say, don't think I'm gonna make it to breakfast. Chris, last time I checked, this is not you porn material, okay?
It's not. It's not even, dude, it's like zoomed in on your face and your face is really blurry. You can't even see your face.
What do you think? Next thing you know, I'm going to come over here, or in like 2 weeks, you're going to have a new movie made, and it's just going to be on it.
Yeah?
Dude, what do you think about me?
What? I've never said that to you. Have I? On camera before? I've said that.
You've never recorded me. I mean, the night when y'all got engaged, but that was totally different.
So what is this to you? What do you think about me? What was that? I heard that. Think I forgot?
Oh, goodness.
Yeah.
Don't think I'm going to make it to breakfast because of Thomas.
Blame it on me.
That's what you know. He's not awake, Chris. I said, hey, Mama, I'm at Chris's. Don't think I'm going to make it to breakfast because of Thomas. That way, when you do decide to meet her, she won't like you. You're looking at your neck.
Am I?
Stop being a bum. Can we lay down over here with me? You're about to fall asleep. You can give me a massage.
You know what helps when people fall asleep?
What, you're recording them?
No, I already got him.
No, baby, I'm not saying anything about you. I just said I don't think I'm going to make it to breakfast. That's Mexican word for okay? Do you like that? Doesn't matter to me. You owe me a massage, baby. European cut speedos. And you not remember telling me that? I know I'm not going to get one.